We already know you.
Goldberg. Oh man, this is gonna be good. All I know, this is gonna turn into a brawl. I just know it. Do you have anything to say?
Which is why, sir, I implore you to perhaps simply consider my opinion that I think you should shut up.
Shut up, Paul Heyman.
And consider getting these random cops out of the ring so the only two real men in this damn ring can get it on.
And fight already. Yeah, let's fight already. I just want to see your goddamn fight. Excuse you, sir. I'm encouraging Goldberg. See, we're all encouraging Goldberg because I am liked. And also, I need to know, on YouTube and Twitter, do you think I should do just reaction videos or a live stream? Like, I need to know in the comments and on Twitter if you guys want me to do a live stream or just reaction videos.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is...
Oh, gosh. Oh, shut up, Heyman.
It is Paul Heyman.
We already know your name.
These people, these brave men in uniform, are not rent-a-cops.
They're security guards.
These brave men are here, sir, for your protection, Mr. They can all chant your name as...
Yeah, like we all say, Goldberg, Goldberg. Paul Heyman, I think Paul Heyman and Brock Lesnar are pissed off at the point. Look at Goldberg. He is raising the roof. Raise the roof. Is Paul Heyman, and we already know your name. And they keep booing. I already know.
My client,
Brock Lesnar,
is the only thing that should be on your mind, not these brave men in uniform who are here.
The security. How can I ever forget that moment?
Why don't you ask an icon like John Cena? They've all been partnered.
First of all, shut your mouth. Second of all, there's a long list of people that this beast has conquered. But I ain't on it.
But have you... Yeah, you conquered the beast like maybe 12 years ago.
That burns your little ass every time you think about it, doesn't it? Check this out. I heard last week what you said about my family.
Ooh.
And you can take that list of conquered people and shove it straight up your...
Whoa, 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 whoa!
How dare you, sir!
Oh.
How dare you! Now, Goldberg, and you don't even want to show false respect for my client, Brock Lesnar, then maybe, just maybe, you want to have some false respect for your wife and your child.
He has a son.
Watching you act like the worst you...
I'm gonna make it very
simple for you, Heyman. The next time you mention my family, I'm gonna rip off your damn head.
Oh no. Oh, like you did in Halloween. Oh no. Was that a wink or was that a smile? I don't know. Look at this. I bet Brock Lesnar's gonna talk. I knew it. Does he have a mic? No, he doesn't. I bet he wants a fight.
First of all, I apologize for raising my voice to you.
I knew that he was gonna have a mic.
Raising my voice. It's unprofessional. Secondly,
wait, no, he didn't have a mic. Secondly, no, he didn't.
Have you read the promotion for Survivor Series?
What?
Fantasy Warfare.
Yep, Fantasy Warfare.
God, real. Now this whole image, sir, that you have crafted for yourself as a superhero, that's fantasy. But my beast, my conqueror, no, better yet,
you said conqueror.
My conqueror is very, very real, like the beating, sir. I respectfully submit you are going to suffer this Sunday, so... Sir, here's an offer for you. I know everybody makes these offers and nobody ever takes them up on it. But I want you to consider this, sir. Shut the hell up!
Oh, whoa, Brock! He doesn't want to hear another chant of Goldberg. I tell you, Brock Lesnar's mad. I tell you. I told you he's angry. I think that was Brock Lesnar.
You're pissing off my beast.
Your client? You mean?
Mr. Goldberg, with all due respect, sir, perhaps you'll consider this offer. Fantasy? Real. Back away.
Really?
And go to the fantasy world. And this Sunday, I will find a suitable replacement for you to be victimized by my client. And maybe...
Just fine already.
...your son a gift card in a WWE network so he can see Brock Lesnar...
Just fine already. Oh! I knew it! I want to see a fight! I want to see a fight! I want to see a fight!
I have to tell you, Mr. Goldberg, you're being a little too aggressive in front of my beast. And my beast isn't just any other beast. My beast is a violent beast. And you're getting just a little too agitated in front of Brock Lesnar. So, let me spell this out for you. This Sunday night, live on the WWE Network Survivor Series, Goldberg, you shall be beaten,
victimized, and conquered by Brock Lesnar. Whoa!
Oh, wait a minute.
Uh-oh. You just shoved two security guards.
To such an extent that you, sir, shall be
I want to see a fight! Come on!
So unrecognizable!
Oh,
your
no.
Your son will call Brock Lesnar daddy!
Oh, no! No! Get out! Get out! Oh, I want to see a fight! Brock, where are you going? Oh, gosh. Ah! Oh, Goldberg taking out the security! Oh! Wow. Uh-oh. Brock, are you gonna come in the ring or what? Come on! Security does not want... Come on, get in the ring! Oh, come on, come on! Yes! 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 Come on! Come on, I want to see a fight! Please! 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 Why is this short say the Undertaker in the back. Why does that have to happen? Come on! How come you won't fight already? Right. He just threw a shirt at him, all sweaty. I don't know. Yeah. Well, just wait till Survivor Series.